Yeah, so what I'm gonna have to take off is the tubes for the diesel, which are these right here. The manifold, this big old intake pipe, this air compressor. Take off this handle right here. This the hose. Well, that's pretty much on this side. Yep, let's get to work. Take off all that before I take off anything else. Before I take off the valve cover. I don't need to take off that. That's not in the way. I am draining the water at the moment. It's just a little twist cap that has at the bottom. But yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Yeah, I'll put in time once I get all the other stuff off of it. I don't think I'm gonna take off the thermostat or anything like that. Just the hose that goes to it. And that's it. And then wrenches you're gonna pretty much use are 14s, 12s, 17s, and maybe even 19s. And 10s, for sure. But yeah, get to it.
It's that young Sinatra 4 shit right here. Rest in peace, Mac Miller. It's been like 10 years. Here we go. Yeah. Visualizing and realizing my life is fucking crazy. Popping like Jay-Z. Dirty dancing on the game like Swayze. I'm one of the innocent, bitch. I've been ready to kill us. It's so amazing. Bitch, I've been blazing. I'm talking grass. I ain't talking grazing. They just sit the tape while I sip scots. Let the haters kick rocks. My city's tip-top, but never flip-flop. Why? Cause my soul too strong. Did this all on my own. Cause waiting took too long. The flow sophisticated. All these youngins do is whine like they inebriated. I'm hated, but yeah, that's how you know I made it. I'm one of the illest. I'm one of the realest. I'm one of the killers. The people, they feel us. Me and my team made millions, but you know we still us. That's why they wanna kill us. That's why they wanna kill us. Rap pack, real all the time. We never phony. I'm single-handedly running the game like a Sony. But the rest of these rappers is acting. Pass them to Tony. Pass them to Oscar. From the new school rappers. Yeah, I'm the illest on the roster. Smoke like a roster. Black and white like Bob Marley. Yeah, like Bob Marley. These racist motherfuckers hate that last line. Probably haters on the internet ain't got nothing to bargain. Said I'd never make it, bitch. I just sold out the garden.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high. Cause you never know when you're gonna go.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we sip scotch like Sinatra screaming motherfuck the cops. They say they want the old logic, the one that flow like a faucet. I'm still the same me, they just don't believe it like they agnostic. If I spit over the boom bath, then they perceive it as nostalgic. But the truth is, my subject matter has been the same. And my production selection is still flame. But they love you on the come up cause you ain't tainted by fame. And you still they little secret. That's the type of bullshit that they frequent. From 19 to 2019, been murdering this shit for a decade. From the boom bath to the trap, I let my shits cascade. Listen. Yeah, yeah, so what's the dealy? Pass the Philly, get silly, that's on the really. We snapping like Uma Thurman and Kill Bill, I'm talking Achilles. Try to play me like I ain't me, but I provided all the deets. Who you know worth 50 million, still rapping on breakbeats. From Nasty Knives, Big L Tribe, The Roots, and many more. Of course, we can never forget Biggie and Young Shakur. Fuck the police, no, we ain't fucking with El Pastor. I'm the bastard that mastered the flow, said it once before for show. While Six produced the kicks from the soul, you already know. Fuck these youngins talking out of they ass with no class. I'm here to school them, just that real shit, I'm never fooling. I'm killing these squares, we call it the massacre. I got the bread, but these fuckers need the dough like a baker. The legends above me love me like the RZA, like Nas, like Jay. Cause I mastered the flow from back in the day. Respected by my peers from Drizzy to Cole to Kenny. Thank you for the love and inspiration plenty. Yeah, I'm loved by many and only hated by a little. Now I think it's time to switch the lyricism, peep the riddle. I was born in condition, I'm everybody's life mission. Alright, listen, put me round your neck and I might glisten. The ultimate connect, I get you anything you need. From good credit to good weed, I can make any woman succeed. Control you with the heart of greed. Along with anybody that's in need, I make them beg and plead. I'm in the pocket of mafia, crime lords and presidents. Without me, they'll evict you from your residence. Hoes wrote about me on dead presidents. Never irrelevant, not a soul on earth would love me if I weren't me. No matter what year I'm in, I'm currency. People that have me, Yeah, they power so immense, but people without me make no sense. Goddamn, yeah, the world revolve around me, the law evolve around me. The shit people do to get a piece of me astound me. Blood stains my face when drug deals go wrong. I'm giving to the greatest athletes when they go long. You could put me in check, but I'm still laughing all the way to the bank. I'm the reason that the Titanic sank. I'm always there for you, yeah, when it comes down to the wire. And some people even tuck me away till they retire. I usually come around on the 1st and 15th if you owe me this.
Alright guys, so we got the intake manifold taken off last night. Gotta take off all these tubes, of course, because they go through the manifold. So gotta take off this bracket right here. Just covered the pump entrance or the exit for the diesel, just in case, you know, you don't want nothing going into those little holes and getting clogged up. So yeah, I'm gonna leave the injectors in. Gotta take off this hose. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 bolts on there. So all I gotta take off now is the exhaust manifold. I'll just put it to the side. I don't think I'm gonna have to take it all off. Take off this hose that goes to the turbo. This hose right here for the water. I don't think I'll take off the cap that goes for the thermostat, so I'm gonna take off this too. And this bracket right here. Take off this bracket and this hose right here that goes here. And a couple of plugs here and there, but yep, it's almost off. After that, take off the valve cover, put it in time, because first piston or piston number one has to be all the way up. That way when I put it back together, it doesn't go out of time. So yeah, that's about it for now. Go ahead and start taking off the exhaust manifold.
But before he had the chance to pull the trigger, oh shit, here come the cops. They saw the gun and blew them both away. Now there's two more kids dead in the street, all before 20. Over me, the most important thing to man, money.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go. Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we get high, cause you never know when you're gonna go.
Life's a bitch and then you die. That's why we sip scotch like Sinatra, screaming motherfuck the cops.
Fuck the cops.
We just some motherfucking kids. We just some motherfucking kids. We love and miss you, Mac. For those of y'all who don't know, man, Mac is the whole reason that I started doing this Young Sinatra shit. I remember I loved Lord Finesse, all the shit he did with DITC, digging in the crates. Hip to the game, one of the illest beats ever. And I remember when Mac flipped that shit for Kool-Aid and frozen pizza. I thought it was the dopest shit, man. Mac showed me that I could just do it all on my own, me and all my boys, all my homies. And if it wasn't for him killing that beat, I would've never got on that beat. My very first mixtape, Young, Broke, and Infamous. Damn, like 2010. And I titled the track Young Sinatra. And that was the birth of all this shit. So, thank you. I appreciate you. Love you. I miss you.
Alright guys, so took off the exhaust manifold, which are just a bunch of nuts. All those nuts right there. There are 17, so it's fairly easy to take off. Take some off with the ratchet and the socket, and some with just the wrench. So just remember these, I don't have to put them in time. I mean, the camshaft goes in between the block, so they don't have to put them in time or anything like that. Just take off the head and then that's it. So I'll take off the valve cover and bolts for the head themselves. Alright, and the bolts are like 22s or 19s. Let's do this.
Since a youngin', now we dream of getting rich. look at me, my nigga, fantasize about a white picket fence. It's the trees, my nigga, used to want a pathfinder with some tents. That's all I need, my nigga, throw some 20s on that bitch and get it rinsed. But now I see, my nigga, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Picked up the paper and they say my nigga Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the limps. Fuck being timid in the civic, politicking with the pushers and the pimps. I'm trying to write a story, can I get a glimpse? And can I get a glimpse? Last night I had a bad dream. That I was trapped in the city, then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? They robbing niggas on the daily, can you blame a nigga that ain't ever had things? Guess not. Last night, they put up on my nigga at the light like, nice watch, run it. Hands in the air now, hands in the air, run it. Hands in the air now, hands in the air, run it. Hands in the air now, hands in the air, hands in the air now, hands in the air. Small town nigga, Hollywood dreams. I know that everything that glitters ain't gold. I know this shit ain't always good as it seems. But tell me till you get it, how could you know? How could you know? How could you know? Listen up, I'm about to go and get rich. Fuck with me, my nigga. We gon' suck around the villain, hit a lick. Some tree, my nigga, and some powder, bag it up and make a flip. You gon' see, my nigga, one day we gon' graduate and cop a brick. And that's the key, my nigga, listen up, I'm about to go and get rich. Stand back and watch if you want to, nigga. Me, I want my pockets fatter, better, bitch. Tired of seeing niggas flaunt, I wanna flaunt too, nigga. Watch some rollers in the fucking Crown Vic. Trying like a nigga up, that's what they won't do, nigga. Wanna know a funny thing about this shit? Even if you let them kill your dream, it'll haunt you, nigga, haunt you. Last night I had a bad dream. That I was trapped in the city, then I asked, is that really such a bad thing? I look around like, do you wanna be another nigga that ain't never had things? Guess not. Last night, we put up on a nigga at the light like, nice watch, run it. Hands in the air now, hands in the air, run it. Hands in the air. Now, hands in the air, run it. Hands in the air, now, hands in the air. Hands in the air, now, hands in the air.
Forgive me for my childish ways. I look outside and all the clouds are gray. I need your hands to take me miles away. Your wish is my command, my command, my command. But before you go, I've got to warn you now. Whatever goes up surely must come down. You'll get your peace, but no peace won't be found. So I just
outer space. Fuck, I'ma keep this in the beginning too.
Yeah. I'm ready to kick it. Give me the sample, you know I'ma flip it. Writing this shit like I'm Lemony Snicket. If she looking better, you know I'm a dickhead. I whip it, I been let her lick it. I'm wicked, I'm awesome, I'm icy, I'm flossing. Literally, shit is literary. I eviscerate any of my adversary. When I rode up, showed up, leave, I'm towed up. If you represent, then throw up. Tell me how you really wanna get it, cause you motherfuckers better be ready for the moment that I'ma give it. I'm a monster like Nicki on Twisted. Don't look away, no, you don't wanna miss it. I'm glad everybody can listen me spit it. I hit her with the black like, yeah, don't miss it. Bitches, they all on my dick. I know you loving this shit. Rappers, they run when I spit. Wait, let me reload the clip. I'm kicking this shit like Kung Fu. Kicking this shit like Cordae do. Kill them all, they hit the rendezvous. Killing these beats like Kanye do. Like Jesus, believers, my Jesus, I'm ballin'. Top five alive, but number one callin'. They say, Bobby, 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 you so busy, so shameless. Hit another level when your ass got famous. Now
they taking shots at the boy, but it's aimless. That purple micro red dot, I'm high and I'm killing shit. Since 2009, feeling fine, yeah, I'm stealing it. Changing with the times when I rhyme, people feeling it like Braille. They say logic different now, and I be like, oh well. I'm rich, I'm healthy, I'm happy, and I'm wealthy. Money like my last name, Banks, bitch, you Jeffrey. Bitch, you Jeffrey like shit. You salty, I said you salty cause you sluggish. I made it cause I'm me, ain't switched the image like I'm thuggish. I'm ballin' like the Nuggets, they hatin', I'm like, fuck it. Every shot I take, I make like Kobe, I'm like buckets. I'm ballin', I'm ballin', y'all.
Party when I land, I just left the snow, now I'm in the sand, y'all don't understand.